How does it feel like to have real psychic power? We all know that magic with borrowed objects are the strongest. It makes people feel that you are the magic. Imagine this. Borrowed Sharpie, borrowed signed coin, isolated with a borrowed glass. Under the most impossible condition, you can now move the coin with your mind. This is Magnet Zero. No magnets, no thread works. You can walk so far away from the coin, and yet you have full control on when you want it to happen. Almost like Magneto. After the trick, you can handle the coin and the Sharpie. Everything is examinable. And the best part? You are now instant reset. Keep this monster in your pocket, and you will have a real miracle.